But it could be that mean. So I took me out walking down the railroad track. I was gonna go down to that little old shack and just find out if all them things I'd heard was true. There was a big black dog laying out in the yard, and it growled at me, and I swallowed hard, and I heard somebody say, "Well, who are you?" Oh, and there he stood in the door of that shack, and his beard and his hair was long and black, and he was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke, his voice was low and deep, and he just didn't frighten me, 'cause somehow I just knew he wasn't mean. He said, "What you doing snooping around my place?" And I saw a smile come across his face, so I smiled back and I told him who I was. He said, "Come on in and pull you up a chair. You might as well since you're already here." And he said, "You can call me Joshua.